I am going to do a Claire B run. I already did Leon A on hardcore. Now I'm going to do Claire B on hardcore. And the reason that I'm going to make a video is that I was looking on YouTube. I was just going to watch somebody do Claire B hardcore. And there doesn't seem to be one in English.
Yeah, I'm almost there.
There's a Claire B run on normal or easy, which is, to me, that's just lame. Because they killed a licker with like 5 rounds of the pistol. It was stupid. And I did see other Claire B videos, but they were like Spanish. And then one was Chinese or Japanese. And I don't understand how there's not a Claire B English hardcore. There should be an oversaturation of YouTube videos about this already.
What's going on?
I don't know. There always is. Hopefully days before a game even launches. I don't even know how that happens.
Wait, you're a cop?
But yeah. I can't find one, so
you are?
I'm going to record my playthrough.
We're Redfield.
I'm not trying to be the best. I think my Leon A was grade C. I'm not trying to unlock unlimited ammo and cheat.
Claire, are you okay?
I'm trying to survive.
How about you?
Play the fun game, reminisce.
Stay here, it's not safe.
I'm a veteran from the 1999 series. I was a kid.
I'll meet you at the station.
My uncle bought me a mature game when he should not have, but he did. On PlayStation 1, that was 2 discs, I think. Yeah, it was 2 discs at least. But yeah, I want a challenge and I want to enjoy it. So let's see what we got here. I did get this other outfit for Claire, so definitely putting that on. There's probably tons of Leon A videos,
because
there's probably tons of Claire A videos, I mean, because there's probably tons of pervs playing. I want to do Claire first. Oh my god, Claire is such a babe. I have to play her, I have to play girls. Guys who love playing girls. I don't mind playing a girl character, but I don't choose, like, if you only had a choice between a girl or a guy, I don't understand on MMOs how guys would pick to play girl characters. I mean, I like girls, girls are beautiful, but I'm a man, I don't want my character to be a girl. That doesn't represent me.
Claire!
Hold the helicopter scene
right
happened
there.
Awfully
okay.
Quick. When I was Leon, that took quite a minute. But I guess you're supposed to pretend this is
Claire.
A whole new story.
It's so nice to see you.
How are you doing? That helicopter just came out
of
nowhere.
I'm in one piece.
I'm guessing you don't have a key in one of those fancy pockets?
Unfortunately, no. Mm. But how are you doing?
You know, just surviving.
That's good.
Yeah.
Any luck with your brother?
No, not yet.
Claire, don't lose hope. I'm sure we're gonna find him. Damn it. You know what that means?
Yeah. Dinner time.
Oh, run! Let's go!
Don't worry about me, Leon. You take care of yourself.
Don't worry about you. Come on. What you worry about yourself. Let's go.
Hey, let's get through this. Both of us.
Oh, right in my face. Definitely put me on my toes. Alright, let's see what we got in the room here. Play today, RPD. Oh, Brad Vickers. Look at the poster boy, Brad Vickers. Yep, salute to the classic. Ooh, quick draw army. Alright, I put something away. So let's see, I've got 3 SLS 60 rounds. Those take 9mm. This takes the 45 ACP. Well, I guess I'm gonna put this away. For one, I don't know why they're giving me 2 guns, and 2, I don't know why 1 takes different ammo. That doesn't look like they're giving me. Alright, so let's make sure I am good to go. Okay. Oh gosh, right outside the door. Fantastic. Is anything else outside the door? No? Let's just book it. Good, maybe since he came down, that's 1 less to deal with. Good, clean through. Okay, so we don't need the key anymore. That gun not fully loaded? 6 rounds, okay. This open. I see you over there. Oh, let's get this window covered up. Oh, dude is booking. That for sure. Let's get that out the way. There's something else over there on the table. See, it's a good thing we put them boards. Oh, ink ribbons. We'll have to come back for it. I think there should be the save room. I missed. I wasted 2 rounds on... Oh, come on. Oh my god. Scared the crap out of me. Oh my god, I wasted 2 more rounds. 4 rounds total wasted. Okay, we'll need that. Combat knife, okay, yep. I'll take 1 of those. That was there for Leon also, if I remember correctly. Alright, so that should be the save room. Let's just go down and see if there's any item and just get this door on the map. I'm sure it's locked. Yeah. So now we got it on the map as locked door. Otherwise it would have been gray, and later on that could trip you up if you're looking back and trying to find out if you need to go there or can go there. It'll just eat at you. Alright, so let's get lights. Let's get stuff put away. gunpowder. We'll put this away for now. Flashbang we'll put away. Actually, get the grenade away. Collect items. Thought I saw something there. Ooh, submachine gun ammo, that's right. We get a submachine gun with Claire B. Well, with Claire. I'm not gonna save yet. Maybe I should. All right, let's save. I just have to remember to get that, get those clippers after I get done rounding up the items from this floor. Put all this away. Let's go get sketchy hiding item. Let's go down below here so we have it marked on map. Coming out, buddy. That's a good window to put a barricade on. Oh, I didn't bring the frickin' tool. I'm gonna get a green herb. The problem here is that I'm gonna use this, and I'm gonna use this on the liquor. So, okay, we should have enough inventory to get to the dark room. Run, 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 jeez.
Anybody here? Bet he's not part of the rescue squad.
She saw me from up there. Alright, there's save items. Is it marked? Yeah, okay, it's marked. So we can go ahead and continue. Hopefully after I use these clippers, I can get rid of it. Now, I've watched this guy for a minute. He doesn't seem to leave. No. So I'm pretty sure my only option here is to throw the flashbang and run. Problem is, he comes so quick. Wow, he didn't come that quick that time. I might have been able to cover that window if I brought the boards. Good, I don't need these. Detonator. But I need the 9-volt, which is up top there. Green herb. Oh, I didn't mean to take a flashbang. It's right by this guy. Right by the dark room. So at least I can put items away. The board we're gonna use on that one window. We'll go ahead and take the detonator then. Is this room good? Yeah, okay. Oh, I shouldn't have shot again. And they're sure giving me loads of items. It's not saved yet. Alright, I want to put all my herbs together, first aid together. Two green, one blue, one red, okay. I probably should save the blues, to be honest. See, there's a bunch of items up top. And if I bring the electronic gadget, I wonder if that stars guy is gonna, or not the stars guy. I'm gonna leave this then. I wonder if Tyrant is gonna come still if I don't go past the door. Oh, I need the valve. That's alright. I should make another run anyway, so that's what we'll do. I thought I was gonna be able to run by him. Don't die, don't die. Man. I wonder if I should mix just a red and green or two red and greens. Gosh, what are the two, or two greens and one red? Let me just look up real quick. Because I remember green, green, red did something a little more powerful. But I thought green, red was pretty powerful. So green, red will completely restore health. Three greens will restore 100%. What's the difference? Two greens will be around 50%. It doesn't say two greens and a red, so I'm not gonna even try it. But I shouldn't waste my blues. need the valve. Let's go ahead and waste my ammo for that. So I might as well save, because I got 4 ribbons. Man, she died in 2 shots last time and her head blew off.
You bastard.
That sucks. Yeah, I knew there was items somewhere. Oh, there's the grenade launcher. Nope, don't want to go that way. Says there's still items in here. But maybe it's talking about the safe. Damn, I should have ran by. Zombies are dumb. Alright, put that away, put that away. Need the handle, need the electronic gadget. I'll be able to get rid of the handle. I wonder if I should save. No, let's wait. She's back. Did I get this? Yeah. Calm down, buddy. All right, so gunpowder. I don't want to get that yet. Acid rounds. I don't want to get those yet. And I don't want to walk too far. Battery. Oh yeah, and if I recall, on Leon's level, a liquor comes when I detonate. So there's one herb, there's white gunpowder, there's a health item, so that's four items already. Acid rounds, flashbang. Note from Leon, love note from Leon. So 1, 2, 3, 4. What I think I'm gonna do is combine this with the gunpowder out here for acid rounds. Let me grab everything except for one slot. I mean, I gotta come back to this room anyways. I'm gonna combine that with gunpowder. So I can turn two items into one. Oh, he's coming anyways. He's coming anyways. I was wondering if that was gonna happen. I'll get that back. I'll be back for that. Okay, let me just put my first aid and herbs together. So four regular gunpowders. I got three whites. Okay. So two whites give me some machine. No, I think two whites give me acid. A gunpowder and a white gives me some machine. Yeah, acid is white and gunpowder. No, yeah, so that is acid. Gunpowder and white. Two whites is submachine. Then I got the detonator. Which I guess that's my next destination. I guess I'm gonna save because I don't see. I was gonna say I don't hear dude walking around, but yeah, he is. I'm gonna save because I've got four, and there's three. Or I've got two of them sitting out there in that main hall. What I don't get is why did they give me this SLS-60 gun and an upgrade for it, and I don't even have anything to use with it. I want my knife back. I mean, I think I gotta get up there, but I don't know what to do about him except. Don't know what to do about him right now. I need to get up to the top. I could try to place. Could use a flashbang if I had to. Could try to place the detonator real quick. Just get it out of inventory. I'm trying to think of how I'm gonna get back around. I think those are key doors. Can't get out the West office yet. Okay. Wait, where's that one room that I popped open? Okay, that was this room, okay. So I'd have to run back through here if I came through that room and deploy. Somewhere in here I'd have to deploy flashbang. That's just not doable. If I can make it to the third floor. Watch him be up here. I can't get past this guy. Scare the crap out of me if he's right around the corner. Oh, he's coming up the stairs, isn't he? Oh shit. Oh, he's gonna jump down on me. Bad idea. GTFO. I need to check out what's past the stars room. I don't really know where to go next. Okay, well, I guess I should go develop that. Man, it's hard to know where that guy is. Oh, so I think I have the combination for the third floor. And the one for that one is scribbled out. I can't see what it is. So how are you supposed to figure it out? See how many are there? Okay, so I've done that one. I mean, three combinations is not hard to crack. Gonna try snake. Okay. Okay. I don't think I was even doing this right, was I? Yeah. Come on, baby, it's gotta be it. Got it. There's no room yet. Oh, he's up top. This door open? Well, there's now. Oh, shoot. Let's see, did it mark the bullets? What was that? The red book, okay. I gotta get downstairs though. I've got no health, but I gotta get to the storage box. Come on, baby, run. I don't hear him. Put some distance. Shoot. Jesus. I hear him now. Whew, that is hairy. It gets your... gives you me goosebumps when he gets close like that, or when you don't know where he is. Oh, well, there's a combination for the lion statue, which I just painstakingly figured out. Right? I thought the symbols were something else. So there's the one all the way at the top on the third floor that I still need to get. Let's see what I need to do here. I got a knife for a save. I will probably need health. I got 1, 2, 3, 4, 5 gunpowders. Yeah. And 3 whites. Gosh, I kind of want to save, but I don't know if I should. Let's do this. There's 2 more ink ribbons out there. They must know that this is freaking hard. So I'm guessing they're gonna give me more. Cause where do I have to go next? I gotta go to the library and get that medallion. Oh, I need to go up here and see what key opens. The second floor to the main, the second floor main room, the waiting room. So I'm gonna have to go out to the second floor. Gosh, I want the button to that so bad. I think this is a green key over here. Okay. I'm gonna have to go to the west office, unlock that door. The library's open, so I can get the medallion anytime. That leads to the third floor. I can get up there, get that medallion quickly if I could just lose the tyrant quick enough. This is gonna be sketchy, so let's do it. He's got me? He's right there? Come on. Nice if you just killed them for me, please. Is he coming here?
Turns a museum into a police station.
Not gonna be able to get past these guys. Whoa, there's nobody? Are they around the corner? Whoa. There was an herb up there I missed. Oh, and I don't have the card yet. It was in that room with the arm. I'm guessing he's upstairs because that's where I lost him. in this hall? Ooh. Yeah, I think he's right there. I wonder if I should try to run past. Oh, he's behind me, isn't he? Oh my god. I think I got insane lucky. Safe. Left 9, right 15, left 7. 9, 15, 7. Loser. God, I just wasted so much health items, so many health items. I should save the herbs because I could still mix it with a blue one. Wait, before I use that, I gotta get those ribbons in the main hall. Let's save. RB to switch ammo type. Yeah. I should have went around. Oh, that zombie was there. Oh god. Wrong room to go on. Get this done. Plaster hand opens. Oh, fuck. Kidding. Don't move. He's gonna come right in my face. Gosh, I think I got so lucky. Okay, well, I need to get back to the stars room because it has the ammo, and I have to get up to that top floor to get that medallion. I still have to get the medallion out the library, but it's not pressing as of now, and I believe I know the combination to the statue in the main hall, which should be that right there. I believe that's a statue to the main hall, and I believe this is in the top floor, maybe. Oh, so you can kind of make out. No, you can't make out. Okay, never mind. Save my flame rounds for sure. All right. Alright, maybe I'll take a break here, because... this is quite... nerve-wracking. I feel like I'm doing okay on ammo. I don't know if I should carry these flame rounds with me or not. I don't want to use them until I get to a boss. Which, as soon as I open my the bottom floor door with the medallions, that's what will happen. I don't know if I should save. I feel like that was a good run, so I should save. I've got 3 healing items. Shoot, I had less when I was playing as Leon. I think as Leon, I had to restart, load a previous save, and play better to get more ammo, but I only had 1 healing item for the boss fight and limited ammo. Very limited. I ran out. That's why I had to reload, because even if I got precision shots, perfect precision shots, I just didn't have the ammo. So I had to reload and make sure I had enough ammo. And then I was able to beat him, and I did have plenty of ammo left. So, save, and if I have to, I'll reload, but I think that was a pretty good run. So we'll call it there.